Barnaby, the rich hypocrite with the guilt complex, like you, Sue.
Listen, Fernando,
All right, let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. That my duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations.
Welcome to the IAA, Agent. Earpiece working? Good. Because your first assignment begins immediately, I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving and I'll brief you en route. Okay, let's start with the publicly available facts. The global price of oil per barrel is through the roof. Gas prices at the pump are off the charts. And the agency has been granted limited resources to get the situation under control. What the public don't know is that, behind the scenes, this is nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to fix prices. And we have a leading suspect, the Duggan family. Diamond casino owners and big players in oil and gas. Directly to the current residence of one Mason Duggan. He's the younger brother of Thornton, who runs a casino. Your assignment is to give my team access to his private files. We can see if there's a trail of breadcrumbs and where it leads. You're going to give my team remote access to Duggan's personal computer. Now, if there's something there that links the Duggans to price fixing, they'll find it. Access to our standard issue hacking software on your phone. You're probably familiar with the program. We've been going third party with this stuff for years. Job. Oh, this data is a smoking gun, and the Duggan's fingerprints are all over it. It doesn't tell us how they're doing what they're doing, but get this. They're striking a deal to acquire something from those clowns at the Bureau. I can't tell what it is exactly, but we need to get our hands on it before the Duggans do. Stops to make. The Duggans have been given two collection points by the Bureau. One is at their HQ, the other is at a seized contraband depot across town. You can choose what to hit first. I'll work up some options while you're en route. So, the Bureau HQ might look like it can't be infiltrated. Take it from me, it can. As for the depot, it's essentially just an evidence room. It'll be alarmed, but that shouldn't be a problem. If you're surprised the FIB are tangled up in this, you should be. Yeah, there's almost no species of un-American activity the Bureau hasn't undertaken at some point. You ever hear of Steve? Haynes? Hit tip of the iceberg. Okay, we've come up with an access point. Yeah, they have external contractors going in and out all day. Some kind of maintenance work. Yeah, we sent the location of one of their work sites. Find some of their uniforms. I'm obligated to inform you that you have been given a standard issue GPS tracking device. Nothing personal. Just so we can follow your progress. Do you have something? Honestly, it doesn't need to be much with these guys. Now get in there and head upstairs. Remember, you're supposed to be there. Look calm, look confident.
On you go.
Careful, if they see you outside the construction area, they'll smell a rat. Now, we've been combing through the files we got from Duggan, and it looks like there are two items at this location. A tablet and some kind of miniature data storage device. See if you can find them. right, that's that. Now get over to the evidence depot. Inside? The items you're looking for appear to be an external hard drive and some kind of VR headset. Those are the only items you have authorization to remove. Did I mention a slush fund? Your first rule of field work. work. Keep your assets well incentivized.
Touch.